What were you doing with Cut in the motel room at the in-town suites?
We were either getting high or having sex. That's all we ever did. He said that I was slipping and that I was starting to become a slouch, that I needed to get out and get on my grind and get some money.
Who approached you?
A man in a white truck.
Centauri, beautiful young, dressed in orange, a victim to the conditions that she was born. 16, slipping with men to get green, cutthroat. Hacker the man, just pimp a team. Oh well, thugs and drugs and hotels, no one cares. Shh, moan, but don't yell. Making money like her mama, yeah. She was missing generations of being raped. Kept the tradition, it's usual to be abused, you know. That's the devil talking, she too scared to stop him. So she feel it ain't no better option. Pimp trying to get a truck, so she gotta give it up. She ain't even had a life, yeah, she gon' help him live it up. She don't even know what love is, she just been fucking hit in the face. Sometimes he did it for nothing. This some world for a young girl, how they mistreat her. I wish this was the end of the story, but it gets deeper.
And is this the person that has been referred to throughout this hearing, Mr. Allen?
Yes.
But it gets deep.
He didn't want to go to the hotel. He said that he wanted to go to his house because there was no one there.
See any guns in the house?
One day she was chasing the money. She up in Sonic. She came across a John named Johnny. Know what he want? Beautiful skin, long hair, and a better smile. Things that you tell a child should come from pedophiles. 6-200, Johnny, like no 100. Okay, let's make it 150. I hope you got your money. Okay. She told him the hotel, but he preferred the house. She unsure now, cause nobody knows her whereabouts. He 43, she 16, that shit scary. Showing off his guns a bit for the military. She gets worried as he starts to struggle. Paranoia, Centauri, don't let the devil hold you. He reaches over, oh no, he bout to kill her. Feeling adrenaline in her mental, she gotta get him. Oh no, the shots hit him, she really let it go. This unbelievable, she seeing as he bleed more. I think he need to go, some people don't need to breathe no more. We acting that Johnny Allen was not a 43-year-old. He'll did 51 a life, the life that she wasn't living yet. I think a victim of child imprisonment should be innocent. I hate the system, cause I say the victim is a child here. Crazy thing about it that a pimp only got 9 years. I made this song cause I happen to read a story of a kid that never got a chance to live. Free Centauri.
Yes, I seen 2 shotguns downstairs and he showed me a chrome gun with a black handle. Like a very fierce look. And it just sent these chills up my spine. I'm thinking he's gonna hit me or do something like it. But then he rolls over and reaches, like he's reaching to the side of the bed or something. So I'm thinking, oh, he's not gonna hit me. He's gonna get a gun.